Hello, my name is Cliche Drake. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Last time, we started investigating the castle. We met Ramon Salazar, a man who I am very excited to shoot in his stupid fucking face. Because I hate him. We also got ambushed a bunch. We met a... I was gonna say Cazador, but that was the bug thing from Fallout. The Ganador? I don't know. I can't remember. The blind man with the Wolverine claws. And we killed him. Because all life is good. We shot a man with a cannon. That was also fun. What? Oh! Sorry, I forgot where we were. Alright.
Leon, watch out!
Watch that where? Come back down, Ash! Ow! Try and hold them on the line! Get fucked! Sit down, bitch!
Next.
Alright. Good shit, Ash. Good shit. Good shit. Alright. We're in a situation. Yeah, grab some of that. I'd also like to grab some of that. And is there enough ammo for some shotgun? There is not. Ah, you absolute bastard. Run.
With me.
Okay.
Marco. Polo, bitch.
Keep coming.
All right. Reload. All right, fish on. We got another crossbower. Ow. It was not a terrible shot, in all honesty. God damn it, Ash, quick! Down!
Ashley!
I got eyes on the prize now. Did I get them? Don't think I did. I think I got them there. Still alive? Still alive. What the fuck?
Be dead.
Ow. Thought we were covered, but apparently not. Marco? Hot right. Goes the weasel. Okay. Good work, Ash. Quickly, I suspect that there's more up on that side as well. Wouldn't want to be doing us any favors. Or apparently not. Hmm. Okay. Fuck it, I'll take it. Alright. Good work. I'm gonna crank this. No, I'm gonna spin this, but you know what I mean.
Awesome.
Yeah.
We're not out of the woods yet.
Yeah, they'll be coming. Go this way. They're following us. I don't see any. Stay sharp. Treasure in here? I'd be surprised if there wasn't, but apparently there isn't. Okay. Gonna push on a little further. I was wondering if that was an ashy uppy platform. Hello. This one might be, it looks a bit more devious. It is. Okay. Ash? Yeah, damn it. Alright, Ash, there's a spinning wheel over there that I'm gonna need you to get. Sorry, I thought I heard something. Alright, yeah. Ash, up you get.
Okay.
Bob and Weave, get the wheel.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Okay. Well, there's two wheels. Good spot.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Why are you alive? What? Okay. Paw.
Found that one.
Be careful.
Hold on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't do anything stupid, Ash! Back up, Ash! Back up! Back up! Back up!
Hang on! I've got you!
Yeah, fucking hell. Alright. I see him! What? I think I got hurt. What the hell is happening? I shot her. Okay. I saw blood. Did I shoot her the time I saw blood? Or did I just imagine the blood? Did my brain just poop blood there? Okay, it's not gonna matter either way, so I'm just gonna pop you up here.
No prob.
I need to be a better shot.
You gonna be okay?
And I have a grenade this time. So.
I'll cover you, don't stop!
Bush.
Be careful.
Nice. Hold on. Alright. You good? I'm pretty sure I got that guy. Robert!
Ashley!
Put her down. Fuck me! Ow! Go! Go! Ow! Should have blocked it. Just didn't. For no reason. Go, 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 Ash! Stay down. Oh, shit.
Shit! Shit.
And... you good? God fucking damn it!
Okay, get back here!
Hurry! Good jump. Where you go, Trouble?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You nailed it. Alright. Good stuff. Proud of you. I did have to use a couple of my healings, unfortunately, but the scope is really panning out. The scope is working well for me. Right. Okay. Push ahead. Oh, that's not bad at all. Okay. Let's go. A garden. All right. Locked. Oh, hold on.
Come on.
Ah, I don't like it. I know, so soon, but off you go. Just be careful. You're a star. Hey, thank you.
You sure you're good?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Convincing. It's pitch bloody black. Another fountain. And another. This place is obsessed with fountains.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so.
I gotcha.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little leg.
Hey! Alright. That.
Temperance, child.
Ashley.
Ash.
Wait!
Ash! Stay here, we'll get the gate open.
Shit.
Okay. That was kind of ominous. More intimidating than anything Sadler did in the original. That is really cool. Hi, how are you?
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Ding you.
Breaking up. Do you read me?
Yeah, Chopper would be great. Thank you.
So much for that.
I'm in the castle. That's the gate she opened. Yeah. That's the gate she opened. That's the gate she closed. All right, cool. All right, yeah. What, you boy?
Having a rough day, stranger.
I'll fucking kill you. Think I'm above it?
Well,
do you?
I got something new for you. I'll buy almost anything.
Then, yeah, those.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. Hey, I am, but to be perfectly honest, I have no money to pay you, so don't stress about it. I appreciate it, though. Oh, no. I appreciate the offer. No problem.
What? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Butterfly. It's the chance that you're not a robot, my guy. like, what you just did, don't do that.
Not seeing anything you like, stranger.
Like, don't do that. Just send a message. Don't do what you've done. And yeah, there you are. All right, cool. Yeah, been a while. Been a little while. Crazy. All right. Body armor makes sweeter. Complete. Takes away completely from shots and explosions. Oh. Okay. That's kind of interesting. I want more ammo.
See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
You have more power for you. I'll just fully complete you, actually. And then the tump. Don't know if it'd be a waste to improve the power.
If you want a fighting chance out there,
I suppose it might change it from one shot, but from two shots to one shot on the big guys. So sure, let's do it.
Try that on for size.
And yeah,
we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Did I see a metal pole? No. I did not see a metal pole.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill.
If you consistently insult my skill, I will start shooting.
Oh, my back is
Matilda? Hey, that's my gun.
Years haven't been kind to us.
Hell, did you get it? You bastard.
Well, pleasant travels.
What do you need?
That box in there, that box there.
Is there a hole? No, Neil, mate, there is not a hole in there. Okay. Alrighty. Whole bunch of supplies. Also, I was thinking about this. I'm going to send you to storage for the moment. And then we're going to push on. Go. Box. More rifle ammo. Some machine gun ammo. Cool. Who shot? Is that a person? It kind of looks like a person. Okay, that was weird. Why is not working? What the fuck is going on? Alright, whatever. Doesn't matter. They're dead. Okay, so... I don't like this.
This is messed up.
Glorious Las Plagas. This place sucks. What?
It's locked.
Well then, what's my plan? Oh, sure. Now I'm here. The voice of pestilence dwells in the flames, leading the pitiful souls to salvation. Consign the crimson flame to its rightful place? What? You done about this? Not super sure what that meant, but all right. Oh, him.
Sorry to interrupt. Fuck. I don't feel so.
Reload! Get off! Me. Spidey. Where'd this guy go? Are you? All right, yeah, sure. Reacting to gunshots is just a suggestion, huh? Get fucked. Hey, 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 hey! Okay. I honestly don't know. I'm gonna ammo, I guess. Ooh, back the way! I'm in trouble. Woo! Mother of God. Move, 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 move. Kill them. Excuse him, fire. Excuse him, fire. Help me. I am so fucked. It's kind of crazy.
Shit.
I'm scared. That's a lot of enemies. If I had to be honest, that was a lot of enemies. Too many, I would argue. We're taking the chance. We're taking the chance. Scary.
Gloria a las plagas. Gloria a las plagas.
Is he doing this? Just don't mind me. Sorry to interrupt.
Get hooked! Marco! Why? My god. All these fucking bullies. And I can't even do that. Woo! Excuse me, wrong floor. Okay. Can I get the thing that I'm after? Thank you. Guy.
out of the way.
We good? Yeah, we're good. I don't know if the chandelier actually killed anyone, but I'm going to say that it did. Okay. We're all good though. Now, it fucking could jump off that, but I can't. Rigged. There.
No good.
Really? That this place sucks. What are you doing? Okay. Okay, well, that flashbang was definitely the right investment, considering I didn't fucking use it, but that's fine.
Hi.
Are you?
Yeah.
Why? Why? Why didn't you think crinkling plastic inside a cardboard box right next to the mic would be loud? Locked treasure. Alright, I'm in. Here. Chandeliers are pretty cool, though.
You can stop right there, Leon.
You're under arrest, Ada.
Would it make me use this?
For just being too goddamn beautiful.
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting.
I'm just kidding. You're actually Ada. Under arrest for being a criminal.
You don't seem surprised.
No.
Interesting.
I like we're completely pretending.
Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
Thanks.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. Mm-hmm. You know I don't work in town.
Okay. That's not the saying, but it's all good.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what.
No.
You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Do you know who I am? I'm a fucking candidate, bitch.
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Just choose a side, Ada.
Thank you.
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
That is all we need. Nice. Where did I come in? I came in from there. Okay, so this is way to go, but a puzzle? Okay. Where the hell are we? Is this like the merchant's room? While you're hanging up paper? Excuse me. I have no key. Wait. What? Wait, is this a thing? Thing now. Stone D. How am I missing these while running around the room? Questions. What do you want?
Well, I was gonna get this card, but you should have been scared, but what?
Yes.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to make a safe space for our children.
You're trying to bug me.
No. I'm making a safe space for our children.
Is that right?
Yep. You can sit, you can have a
voice. And it takes you 42 trips downstairs to make a safe space.
Yeah, it's actually quite hard.
Is it? All right. All right. Hadoosh. Hadoosh. Still missing one. How is that helpful? Wait, so I need to go... You're trying to tell me that this door is open? No, that was where Ash went. Being conned somehow. Can I jump out this window? Alright, fair enough. Hey, it's actually one of each. That's pretty cool.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Stranger. I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Did I not do this? Oh, was that not a request? That was a...
Anytime.
Ah, I see. You have tricked me.
Welcome.
You've tricked me once again, you bastard.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Molding a weapon to suit you. This kind of
you
work is about
me.
Finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see.
Yeah, sure.
There you are, as you wished. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
No, I think that's fine. Is this door open, pal? No. Then would you kindly tell me what the fuck is going on? Am I just missing something? Or do you keep cutting in and out? Okay. Is it cutting in and out? Okay, I don't know what the problem is, let's go. Hi, Brando. Found you. I mean, that looks right. Rotate. Okay, cool. Ah, I see. What's on the other side of you? So they're two of the same, so that doesn't make a massive difference. And are you both the same? There they are. So if that doesn't work, then these two must just need swapped. Right?
Find Ashley.
Sure that made sense to someone. I hear the signal echo through the mountains, rocks become a gravel, and the castle walls crumble. Hold the crimson shade of the night sky, a river of tainted blood flows. See, sacrifice your life and the blood of your enemy, atone for your ancient sins. No! That doesn't sound super. It's a beastie. A small key. Fuck it. Let's use it. Why the hell not? Go. Move this out the way. Thanking you.
Christ.
Can I? what the fuck was that? Please don't murder me. Pardon me. Okay.
Christ.
I'm trying to. Okay. Okay. I hate you in particular. Okay. Why does the prompt get pushed? A prompt, no prompt. Why sad? Why sad?
With fun for a reason, stranger.
Why,
welcome.
Why are you mocking me?
What are you buying?
What are you selling?
A deal well struck. Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and... This kind of work is about finesse. Come back anytime.
Sure. I hate you, by the way. I just hate you.
She said meeting you once was enough.
Sure. Why not?
Oh, what? You were expecting me.
I forgot we just don't risk.
Oh,
Yep. What you doing? Why?
They keep coming.
I'm upset. And now I'm being shot at with So help me God if I walk in here and I'm assaulted. Like this place. I don't know if I was supposed to go up or down. Is it on the roof? Sure, why not? Hold on, was that door open? Tell you to stop this right now. I'm gonna die. There isn't a thing I can do to stop this.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Oh. God.
Alas, Blavas.
Okay. Those enemies fucking suck.
Said meeting you once was enough. Oh, you were expecting me.
Man, I hate you so much. I cannot hit anything. Reload. There's I don't know where all my ammo went, but I have none. Wait. Oh. I see. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I do not like the situation that I am in. I have to be honest, I genuinely don't know what way I should go. Okay, that upset me. Okay, there we go. This will have been well worth it. The hell I just went through. We all think that. Oh no, it's, this is the way I should have went? Is that right? I am beyond confused. Why don't you die? Okay, yeah, I have no fucking idea what is expected of me right now. Thank you. Okay. Am I not solving a puzzle? I am so utterly confused right now. Treasure room? I've turned... What is happening in my brain that is... just stopping this from being a thing. So was my mistake pulling that lever? Do you think I can't see you? I think he thought I couldn't see him. Okay. It was a lot of work to get that, but mainly because I'm stupid if my brain kept trying to make it happen early. Oh. Was there one closer than you? Yeah, there is. Ow. God damn it, guys. You are not being very cool. Not very cool at all. Okay. So... I go to fight a troll. Hi, my guy. How are you?
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
In the back. Have you no respect? Just so you know, I only have like 4 bullets, so you're gonna have to be reasonable about this. Deal? Okay. You hit me through the barricade. Yeah, alright, fair enough. Can't argue with that. Oh, okay, I'm dead. How are you? Why are you here again? Armor giant can't be damaged by normal attacks. Okay, cool. How do I kill it? You're trying to make me feel smart. Don't. Have I got a cannon here?
Really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
I just jumped down here. Like there was probably stuff up there I could have used. Hey, what's this? Shoot the wall. Nope, didn't want to do that. Okay, it's fine. Wait, hold on. Oh, I'm here. Okay, gotcha. Open, folks. Ooh, make it. Oh my, you absolute dick. Get.
Shit.
I have no bullets. Hold on. Hang on.
Starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
Oh. isn't the way to go. Give to me. I would love some bullets. Thank you. That would be great. I will also grab this hair. Don't do it! Come on, mate. Stop fucking with me! Let me behind the cover, man! There's a fucking troll! Oh, for fuck's sake, I need to be over there! I'm dead, 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 I'm alive! I'm alive and young, all. Fuck yourself, guys. Alright, crack that. Okay. Reload. Go. Still alive.
None left.
I mean, it still doesn't... Was there a ladder over there that I just didn't see? Oh no, I think I might have to jump down. Nope, I do not. There's a ladder on the other side of this. Okay. Okay.
Yes. Cannon. Hope it works.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Fuck you. Go on, take it up. Get a jam. Ow. From where? Oh, hi.
Next.
This castle sucks. If someone shoots me in the back, I will be very unreasonable. I want you to know that. Okay. Knock, knock.
All right. Open for traffic.
I hear you guys chanting. Take a day off! You know what? I absolutely will not tolerate this any longer. Alright? You wanna fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me? Consider me fucked with. Don't have a key. There is no way you're alive! Go away! Thank you!
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
Well, I can't go that way anymore. But who would even want to? Amazing.
Ashley, where are you?
Coming in. In here? Be super. Ash? Oh, goody. How are you, Trouble? You didn't hurt me, don't worry.
I'm so scared. When that happened, I wasn't myself anymore. I was something else.
She must have been terrifying now, I know.
It's happening to me too, okay? Me too.
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. We gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I was at Raccoon City! You heard of it?
You can.
It's just a crater now.
Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Capiche? If you feel like you're losing control, be like, oh, Leon, I'm losing control, watch out! That kind of thing.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Got my wee girl back, alright. Oh yeah, I wanna see my progress. Look how fucking empty that is. How fucking disgustingly empty that is. Pardon me.
Luis.
Oh, hi, Luis. How are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you.
What
Charming,
did you do,
pal?
Come on. I'm in the boat with Buster Courtyard. Don't get into the dance.
Can you not just be in the place that you said?
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Disagree. We can definitely just leave him. It would actually be so easy. We would just walk away. Oh yeah, okay. Sorry, this is where I found you. I thought it was still back a bit. Oh, yellow hair. Oh, God bless Ash. We're saved. Smash this. All right, open up. Open up. See all this neat stuff I'm finding? A lot of it too helpful, in all honesty, but that's where we are.
Okay, it's all right.
No problem.
Alright, we want to explore this maze pretty thoroughly. If possible. Puppies! That's a problem. Ow. No.
Next.
No. I hear that stupid clockwork thing. Found it. Loud as balls. Behind us. I am so bad.
Hmm.
not actually sure where this is.
Come on.
Okay.
Well, it's my defense. Yeah, all right, fair enough. Get off her. Ew. And die.
Damn it.
Okay, it did die. Okay. There's a problem, huh? I'm okay. Oh my god. I shot her right in the face. I shouldn't die. She's a tripper. Hope you got
right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good. Alright, I found a ladder. A bolt. I'll go up here. See what is up here.
Hey, look! The flag's been lowered.
Yeah. I think I'm about to get bit though. This way, quick. Load.
One down.
Dick. Here.
You're hurt. Hey, let's take a break for a sec.
I'll be fine. We gotta keep going.
I mean, Hold on.
Ashley.
Okay.
I see. Yeah, hold on to that. I'm just gonna make a mad dash. Hi, buddy. Why are you chasing me? Ah! I thought you were somewhere else, my guy. Okay.
Hey, wait, Leon!
I'm not leaving! Oh, tell me you didn't get off that. Oh, I'm absolutely livid at you. It's unbelievable how mad I am right now.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
All you needed to do, Ash, was stay fucking put. Stay through. All you had to do. Right. Let's get back to the middle. Look. So we stare well to that one. She has to use the button for? Is that what I'm understanding?
Spread out.
Got it. I'll stay back.
No, use this.
Here, hold this down.
Okay.
Okay, stay there.
Be careful.
I'm careful. You be careful. Alright. Head back to the middle.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
Yeah. Do I have shotgun shells? I cannot remember. I might have after all that running around with the dogs. I don't. I'm gonna grab some. Shoot them. They're all gonna eat shit.
Ashley, run!
Eat shit. Okay.
Hold on, I'll take care of him.
Come on. Run. There's a puppy.
You're in the way.
Get close.
Okay.
Get behind me.
Give me space.
Spread out a little bit. Ow, 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 ow. Apologies, Ash. I was checking whether or not there was a actual door behind us, or if there were enemies that could come and murder us.
Shit! You're right.
Yeah.
Ale. Okay, I think the dogs are just gonna keep coming. I think we should push on now. Go.
Come on.
Hey.
Okay, it's all right.
Got it. I'll stay back.
Thank you.
Ballroom must be this way.
Lovely place.
No good.
I've got some new items in stock.
Of course you do. Try the blue medallions in the Grand Hall.
Come take a look.
Sure, I can do that. Next level upgrades. Recently procured. I do even more nasty upgrades on those weapons. Hey! Yeah, that'd be super.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason. And stranger.
Yeah. Okay.
Welcome. I got something new for you. Thank you.
Being laid with gemstones. Okay.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
Oh my goodness.
You don't.
It actually
molding a weapon is to quite suit a bit your more. Specific hey, needs.
Hey.
It's a thing of beauty. There you are, as you wished.
Yeah. As I wish. Forest time.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Well, don't get yourself killed now.
Ha ha! Go to this stupid shooting range since we're here. You actually have a new game. Looks the same.
Having a hard time hitting a target. It's all about positioning, mate. Changing scenery could be good for your focus. Three.
Is it different?
One. Begin.
Tell me what you got.
You got it. Okay. Shabong. Got him right in his oh, gotta reload. Stop. Damn. Oh my god, they swivel? What the fuck? Outrageous.
And that's Ooh. The game.
A bee.
We were right about you, stranger.
Were you now? Okay, well, I have three tokens, so I can get whatever the fuck this is, right? Oh. Interesting. Very interesting. Hold the phone there.
Now a shotgun that can cut. 3, 2, 1, begin.
High score, here we go.
Oh my goodness. Damn.
Fire, stranger. I'll have to penalize you for that, I'm afraid.
Hold the phone. How was I timing that so terribly? Alright, this one was bad.
Reload.
This one was very bad. God.
That's your lot.
Okay. Well, that one was a bad one.
You can do better, mate.
Was that just one I got there? Probably. Oh no, I don't think I got any there. Ooh. Reload. That's upsetting. And damn.
Reload.
Having the upgrades for the ammo capacity would be a big thing in this one, wouldn't it? Completely out of ammo. All right, that was them all. Link, what do you think? Can I get more?
That was like something.
one you'd see at the fair. It reminds me of being a kid.
Oh, Ash, I wish you'd been there the first time I did it then. It's 20% submachine gun ammo. Yep. Alright, cool. Alright, so that's what the charms do. That's good to know. They actually do something. I thought it was just like to hang on your gun. And so I wasn't too interested. But that is very interesting.
Stench of battle on you, mate.
Welcome.
I'm sure I do.
What are you buying? Hard times, mate.
Customizable case. We'll go with the rifle. Oh, never mind. I can get all of them. Cool. Okay. Pleasure.
Look, there's a statue up there.
Yes. But there is a treasure. Oh, right there. Cool. Oh yeah, the medallions. I completely forgot about that, actually. Wait. That door opened?
Why not treat yourself?
I did not realize this door opened, my guy. What the fuck is this? Oh. Yes. Okay. Apologies. I know where I am.
Hello, stranger. Statue of some snakes.
Gross. Why would you want that in your house?
Dining hall.
eat here? No thanks.
Come on, it'll be fun.
Huh. Nothing's happening.
God damn it.
We gotta be missing something.
Oh, it's actually a puzzle. I was just playing. Alright, okay, cool.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
I mean...
Well, yeah. But I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
It's another compliment.
Take it however you want.
Full of compliments. We'll have this. And there you are, sneaky bo beepy. Okay. Two forks and a spoon for me. And a fork and a spoon for you. I think this is me. This is your seat.
Okay.
I think this is it.
Leon!
Thank you.
Looks like we figured it out.
Great work, me. Give me your stupid gross head. Probably the one that looks like it's attached to a snake. There you go.
Hey, it fits.
Thank you. It's a chimera, I think. Yeah. Shall I jump on the thingamajig? The gallery. Do I even have a knife? I do not. Have a knife.
We're sandwiched, all right.
I think we fell for a trap. Important thing is to not panic. Yeah, don't worry, you're good, you're good, you're good. Oh my god. My brain. Panic! What, a bad guy? Yeah, I know, Ash. Mother of God, excuse me. You dick. I mean, like, I can't really help you in all honesty, would you? Gotcha, bro! I saved her. Alright. Okay. That was an incident. Alright. We're going to leave it there. We're going to be jumping over to Dead by Daylight in about 40 minutes. So I'm just going to have my tea and blah, blah, blah. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you then. Goodbye. Goodbye.